It's the first time that this carriage has been used at a coronation. It was delivered to Queen Elizabeth II in 2014, but of course, therefore, it's never had the chance to be used in such a historic and important occasion. It's significantly taller than any car on the road today, and it has this huge gold crown on the top, amazingly carved with oak from HMS Victory, one of the Royal Navy's 18th century flagships. The interior is inlaid with specimen woods from places and people associated with British and world history. This coach will be the centrepiece of the much larger and longer procession. It's nearly 4 metres tall, it's over 7 metres long. It weighs 4 tonnes. It's the second oldest working coach in this country. It was built in 1762, which makes it an incredibly old working coach in the world.
So we've got 8 horses which will be strapped to the gold coach, 4 postillions and walking grooms all the way around, and we're all there to make sure that the king gets there safely and returns safely.